Now, I will say this. Everybody thinks they're Rick, but they're really just a Jerry.
Aww.
What's up, Internet World? We're the News 19 Nerds. I'm Leroy.
I'm Michael.
We're here today to talk about The Boys Are Back.
The boys are back in town.
The boys are back in town. You know when I first heard that song?
I don't know.
Navy SEALs.
Oh, okay.
Cool. When they were playing on the golf course.
Yeah.
First time I heard that song.
Okay. What titular boys are you talking about?
Rick and Morty. Bam, 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 bam.
Rick and Morty. This trailer came out, what, 2 weeks ago? It's been a minute. But we've been so busy with work that we haven't been able to see it.
Guys, I don't know if you know this, but in our business, for us, because we're in a capital city.
Yeah.
Columbia, South Carolina. The state fair is going on. And that has monopolized all of our time.
It has. It has indeed. Yeah. But yeah, but because of that, the plus side is we haven't seen it, so you're going to get our genuine, honest, yeah, who knows how many trailer reactions
we're missing. I post them on Facebook when they come out, but I don't watch them.
Right. So Rick and Morty Season 4, it took a while.
Did because, it?
Well, it took a while in the sense of, who are the creators? What's his first name? Justin.
Justin Roiland,
Dan Harmon. We knew they were going on a back and forth with Cartoon Network in terms of how much money they wanted to do and all that kind of stuff.
Cartoon Network, if you're smart. No, it was a Cartoon Network and Adult Swim.
Cartoon Network and owns Adult Swim.
Yeah. Okay.
Pretty sure that's right.
Either way, whoever, just give them all the monies. Like, what other show you got that's killing the game like this? Now, don't get me wrong. Primal. What's the old boy's name?
Gendy?
Tartarsky.
I don't know.
Anyway. Yeah.
Friend of the show.
You got him.
Yeah.
But that's it. What else are they doing?
Robot Chicken's fun.
What else are you doing?
Oh, man. Don't hate on Robot Chicken. That's fun.
Robot Chicken? Rick and Morty.
I mean, okay. Yeah. Robot Chicken's funny, though.
I'm not saying it isn't. It's 15 minutes, and it's puppets.
Sir, those are figures. Those are not puppets.
Whatever, dude. All I'm saying is, Rick and Morty is the shiznick.
Okay. Yeah, everybody went crazy for Szechuan sauce and lost their mind. And it seems like everything Rick and Morty did, as it continued to grow with each season, everything they did was memeable.
Oh, yeah.
Which is saying something. Every episode, people fell in love with it. We got people at work who work with us here, different ages, who loved Rick and Morty. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, it hits a lot of people, for sure.
Now, I will say this. Everybody thinks they're Rick, but they're really just a Jerry.
Oh.
So, I'm just being honest. Rick is unique in his Rickness.
Mm-hmm.
But there's a lot of Jerrys out there. Hell, I'll admit, there's sometimes I'm a Jerry. And you're a Jerry, too.
Hit the play.
Hey, I'll hit the play. Like and subscribe if you want more of this.
He can tell you you're a nobody, a Jerry. Yeah. It's wonderful.
It's been way too long.
Rick, we did it! We got it!
Hurry up, Morty, get in!
Chachi!
Chachi, Morty.
The smartest Rick and Mortiest Morty in the universe are back.
I'm not rated to climb something this sheer.
Look, you're the guy that wanted an epic adventure. I'm the guy with only one hover chair.
And things are pretty much the same.
And that's the end of the Morty Gets a Dragon experiment.
Are you gonna slay it?
First off, I always slay it, queen. Secondly, yes.
All
the Mystics are back!
We've got an Akira-type situation going down behind the mall.
Let that salve sit for 10 minutes or you'll die. Don't let it sit for 12 or I'll have to hunt down what you become. Lab coat, rip off Doctor Strange. You know what, you're right. I could get used to this magic stuff.
I'm dying, Rick.
People who are really dying don't keep bringing it up.
Is that true?
I don't know. I'm just usually around people that die faster.
That's not how apps work.
Spinal cord, activate morphine. You know what? This one counts as one of your adventures.
Rick and Morty.
Oh, the adventure card
episode starts Sunday, November 10th at 11:30. Half the season you deserve. All the season we could handle.
Damn it, Morty, what did I tell you?
Only on Adult Swim.
I mean, they still got it. I don't think anybody was worried, but it's just nice and refreshing just to have them. It's kind of just like refreshing to have them back, you know?
Oh,
it's
yeah.
It's just something you kind of miss it. But like, you can watch the old episodes and they're great, but it's nice to get new stuff.
Ugh.
I really liked the lab coat rip off Doctor Strange.
Yeah.
Because like the inside baseball on that is that Dan Harmon helped write the humorous bits for Doctor Strange. So I feel like I like that a lot.
The thing I love about this show is, and I hope they keep going, and I hope they up their game with voice actors coming on,
mm-hmm.
is the inside baseball that you talked about, like with Doctor Strange, talking about stuff that like nerds would know,
mm-hmm.
the little things that they do, the homages, the Easter eggs. That's what I love. I hope they keep going with having like, because one of my favorite episodes is the one where John Oliver's on, or with Stephen Colbert's on. Like they like get let's get John H. Benjamin on.
Oh, for sure.
Like let's get some more people, because when they do these characters, they're hilarious.
Yeah, I love Nathan Fillion. I'm seeing the thumbnail now. Nathan Fillion with like the little bug-eyed guy or whatever. That was great.
When he's like, "We're still in the Shonies. We're still in the Shonies."
Yeah, that was great.
That was hilarious.
That was great. I don't have much to say just because I'm excited. I can't really break down what all this stuff means. Because
you don't know what it is.
Yeah. But
half of this stuff could just be the open.
Very true. Yeah. Because I like how they would make those fake mm-hmm. opens for stuff that never actually happened. But, did they say that we're getting 5 episodes?
4 episodes on November, if you go back and look. 4 episodes. Mm-mm. Yeah, right there.
All right, hold on. We're going to play this again just to... So we think that's about 121.
Mm-hmm.
Shut up.
I didn't say anything.
I know you didn't, but I want this thing to not play so I could try and figure out exactly where this is. All right.
Cool. Your adventures. Rick and Morty. 5 all new episodes start Sunday, November 10th.
Okay. Yeah. 5 all new episodes.
Mm-hmm.
So when they did season 3...
They did one of...
They had like one that came out for a little bit. And then they released the rest of the season. So hopefully it's going to... Because we know they signed some great deal with Adult Swim.
7 more seasons.
Yeah, a bunch of episodes. Yeah. So I would assume it's probably going to be more than 5 episodes in this season.
I'm not going to lie though. If they sign a deal where each season is 5 episodes, and it's like, that's genius.
Yeah.
I mean, it sucks for us.
Yeah.
Because I'm greedy, so I want like 10 episodes a season. I'm not gonna lie, but that would be genius if they were able to pull that off. And it was like, oh, y'all want so many seasons, don't want to give us that money? 5 episodes a season. Boom, Kobe.
What were you aiming for?
Nothing. I just wanted to give the motion.
Just the motion of throwing something, mm-hmm. okay, into a basket of nothingness.
Yeah, pretty
great.
Much.
Just like Rick and Morty. I like that the show kind of gets a little darker and deeper with stuff sometimes, too, in terms of dealing with the anxieties of Morty and the anxieties of Rick.
Oh, I wouldn't even say anxieties of Rick. The actual alcoholism of Rick.
Yeah, but also, you talked about it, how that Paul Rudd thing that's coming to Netflix, I can't remember what it's called. Hey, check out our reaction to the trailer on our YouTube
channel. You don't even know what it is. You can't remember what it is.
Paul Rudd. Everybody's lovable. Every man. Paul Rudd. You'll see it. Whatever it's called.
Paul Rudd is another... alien who does not age.
He does not age. But yeah, we talked about how the concept of that whole show mm-hmm. was like that Rick and Morty episode.
Mm-hmm.
So I would like to see them doing more stuff like that, because as funny as the show is, they could talk about some deep stuff too.
Oh yeah, like the one where Rick is got blackout drunk and took care of their worst enemy, and then it would turn into a Saw episode.
Yeah.
Or the one where they got the toxins and the toxins were crazy, and Rick and Morty turns into a psychopath from Wall Street.
I feel like I'm going to go watch Rick and Morty now, at this point.
Favorite Rick and Morty episode?
The Return of the Vindicators.
Okay.
That was great. It was so great. And they slowly died off one by one. Yeah, yours?
Evil Morty, when he takes over the Citadel.
Mm, okay. Yeah.
Love that one. Ugh. Now I gotta go watch a whole season of Rick and Morty.
We're gonna go watch separate Rick and Morty episodes and talk about them together. You guys can do the same thing. Let us know in the comments what's your favorite Rick and Morty episode is.
There you go.
Of course, like, comment, subscribe here. He told you earlier, but I'll tell you again. In addition to finding us here on YouTube, you can find us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, WOTX.com. We got a bunch of stuff up, actually, on all those platforms right now,
yeah.
Including a really cool video with Bitterroot co-creator Sanford Green getting to talk with Representative John Lewis, which is awesome. Check out the moment.
John Lewis took his actual experiences from the Civil Rights Movement, marching with Dr. Martin Luther King, and turned it into a three graphic novel series called March, which won an Eisner. I think it won an Eisner every time it came out, but I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. But yeah, it's awesome to see Sanford hand him a signed copy of his graphic novel saying, part of how I came up with this idea was the things that you said and did through your life.
Yeah.
So it was like a cool moment. We've got that up. And
Cool video. We're out.